Tak ahoj, já vás zdravím dalšího dílu této série, kdy hráme Resident Evil Village. Let's play. Dneska máme přesně 30. díl a už jsme u konce, takže dneska to zboukneme, bude to tady pěkně sedět. 30. díl a 30. poslední den. Nevím, kdy je konec, ale podle toho, co tam říkali a takhle, tak už to bude konec.
Takže půjdeme rovno na to,
nebudeme to zdržovat. Tak. Se napije.
Gotta go. Out of my way.
To me. No!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No.
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious midnight. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
Not that good way.
Don't resist.
Ah!
Mr. Winters.
Stop struggling.
Come. Jinx.
Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours!
This is... Cease this foolishness! You won't interfere! I've never seen a human live without a smart. Are you sure you're
not?
I shall put you to rest. The men of my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive me nuts!
Such vitality. Feel the Dark God's wrath! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! For my daughter.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Hold still. Your life is over, Mr. Why do you stop? Here I come. Time is up! Now die! Why do you persist in this place? The villagers, those four mutants, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will not let him or anyone else be broke or my dog.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Rose?
Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
What have you done?
He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Vole. Já jsem z toho příběhu úplně srké. To se mi líbilo. Konec byl také akčnější, což jsme zvyklí, ale líbilo se mi to víc jak ten Resident Evil předtím. To bylo Resident Evil 8, jak se to jmenovalo. Biohazard, myslím, jo. Tak jo, děkuju vám strašně moc, že jste mě sledovali při téhle cestě. Let's play. Díky moc a už vím, co asi příště bychom mohli udělat za let's play. Tak se uvidí. Říkal jsem si, že bychom mohli zahrát toho Duke Nukem Forever, protože je to stará hra, starší hra, ale řekl jsem si, že bychom mohli to zahrát. Já jsem to ještě nehrál, až teď budu to hrát. Tak jo, díky moc, že jste sledovali tohle video, dejte určitě like, odběr, zvoneček a takhle. A budu se na vás těšit zase u jiného let's play. Tak ahoj. Ciao, a gift for most.